Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Got something a little bit different for you today. We'd like to show you what happens when things don't quite go right on our days out. We tend to show you films which show us catching lots of fish and things going right. Well, we've put together a little compilation of three short films which on days when things didn't quite go according to plan. Before we do that, just a little note to you all, if you haven't subscribed to the channel before, please hit the subscribe button and share it on your social media so if we can get a few more people watching Fishing in Normandy. Anyway, to start with, we're showing you a very short clip of a trip we had down to the lake at Landisac, a big reservoir near Tonchebrae in the Department of Orne. And four of us went. Here's what happened. Right then, well, here we are. We're at Landisac Lake. And today we're joined by Gary. So hello, Gary.
Hello.
And there's Steve in the background there. Yeah, we've got Rock Menagerie. Steve's brought... How many dogs you got with you, Steve? Five. And of course we've got Monty the dog, so Monty's a bit confused. He don't know what rod to sit next to, but he's standing in the water at the moment, and Steve's dogs are having a bit of a rest. Right, anyway, we'll set up. These two boys have been here for half an hour and they've put plenty of bait in, so we're hoping for some fish. So no pressure, lads.
No pressure.
Right, let's put the camera down and start fishing.
That is a very nice roach.
Well, it's the first thing we've seen in long time. That does look like a very big roach. Might be a hybrid, actually.
Yeah, I think it's a hybrid. No matter what it is, mate, it's in
the matter. Wow. How long have we been waiting, Gary? 3 hours?
Yeah, probably.
And first prize goes to Mr. Turner.
There you go. Is that a roach
hybrid?
What?
Are you saying it's a Turner prize?
Oh, I don't know.
Let's have a look at that.
I tell you, it's beautiful condition, isn't it?
It's, you need to take it out and have a good look at it. It looks very roachy.
No, it's hybrid.
Hybrid,
it's all too washed out.
The adjudicator has said roach. No roach.
Hybrid.
Washed out
fins.
Look at that.
Not orangey enough.
Yeah, hybrid. It's hybrid.
Well, that's going to be the only highlight of this video.
That's a thunderstorm coming.
Yeah.
Nice fish.
Well, there's been some discussion about the size of this fish. So Alan's got the biggest net in history.
Ambitious.
Yeah, it's got a pound and a quarter at least, don't you think?
Oh,
that is 1 pound and 1.5.
Well, that was a lovely day. Good chat with your mates and just one fish between us. But that's how it goes sometimes. You can't regulate what fish are going to be caught. And it was just that one for Steve. Nice hybrid. Anyway, moving on. The next little clip is an evening we had going down to a little lake, which we're not telling you where it is. Because the owner probably wouldn't want you to know. Anyway, Colin, me and Daryl went down, and this time it wasn't so much the fishing wasn't very good, but we had a bit of a problem with the camera. Have a watch and see what happens. So then, here we are. We're down at the lake with the dog. He's watching the float. And we've got with us Colin. Say hello, Colin. And Daryl's down the end there, hoping to repeat his feats of 2 weeks ago. So there are plenty of carp here, but I think it will float fish and hopefully just make sure we score something. A lovely hot sunny day. We're going to put the camera down and see what we can catch. Robin's added the carp already. We'll see what we can do.
Get on with it then. Dara showed you how to do it. £3 or £4, isn't it? Oh, blimey. Quite reasonable. Don't think there's anything else in here, is there? Oh look, he's gone again. Well, that's a nice fish, guys. Get a bit closer to the surface and I'll take a couple of steals before you lose it. Oh, that's a very nice fish, yeah. Got his head up yet? Yeah, I do, yeah. Yeah, you'll be alright. You better start catching, Daz. Me and Dave had one each. reckon that is one of the big ones, isn't it? I think it's tired.
I thought it was in the net then.
You're dipping your rod as you try and net it, I think. Yeah. Well done. Yeah.
Nice
calf, isn't it? Yeah, lucky, wasn't it? Oof.
Got a size 18 hook as well.
You did well there. What do you reckon, £4?
Oh, that's more than that.
You think? Oh yeah, it is deep, isn't it?
It's the weight of it.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's a good 3-4 kilos, isn't it?
Oh, I'd have said so.
Yeah.
Right, well, thanks for filming it.
That's all right.
The edge of our land, and then we've got to dig a 22-foot log.
Well, thank you to Colin there for filming on his phone, the old Colin cam. And I was really pleased with that carp. Nice fish that was indeed. Anyway, finally, a couple of weeks ago, we went to a new lake for us called the Etang de Sarcelle. And we had a really good day, to be honest. Had a load of fish, nice big carp. It was just a really good day out. So a few days afterwards, Colin and Daryl said, yeah, let's go down there, Dave, and see what, if we can have another good day out. Well, if it could have gone wrong for me, it did that day, including a bit of a problem with the hook links. But have a quick watch and see what you think.
The dog was barking.
Yeah.
It's because this rock was going in. And I've lost the hook again.
Come off again?
Yep.
Yeah.
That was with a banded pop-up. That was
you lost the hook and the hook
The hook snapped off. Finally got another fish, but it's not very big.
Still cruising about, aren't
they? Yeah, this isn't one of them.
Yeah,
very sorry looking bream. But absolutely no fight up whatsoever. It was like really Luna. And it weighs, it's a good 2 pounds.
Yeah.
Honestly, it didn't put any fight up at all.
Now, it's taken a very long time. We finally got a bream. We put him back, boy.
Hey, Colin.
Lost the whole lot?
No.
Just hook then?
No, it actually snapped off at the hook.
Alright. That's got to be a just back, surely.
No, I've just opened a new one.
What, still Maver?
No, these are Drennan.
Are we still doing the same thing?
Yep. I'm starting to wonder if crayfish are biting the end off or something.
Hmm.
I don't know. I must have lost 7-8 hook lengths.
Yeah. The same amount of fish. There's a big crack appearing in this bank this year. Earthquake. Mm. That could be a belly laugh, couldn't it?
What, if the bank collapsed?
Yeah. I'm standing on it.
Oh, I've got one this time. Oh, it's come off again. No. It, they even took line off.
Yeah?
Right around the back of that island. I thought, oh, I'm in this time. I could hear it going. The drag went.
Was it a really heavy line?
No, the hook came.
What again?
No, the hook, it's gone straight.
Yeah, it's not very good at it, is it? Not very solid.
This is probably another bream, I should think. That's that yellow one.
Yeah?
Yeah, first cast with the yellow Feduca pellet.
Nothing off. I put it there.
On top.
If I put it back a bit, it'll slide in.
Go. What might be the last fish of the day, perhaps, Monty? Tell you what, if they're not bad sized bream, considering they don't fight.
Where was that off the end of the island?
There we go. Yes, just off the end of the island. Yeah, so it's a couple of pounds. All the fish today haven't any struggle whatsoever.
Well, everyone, that's the end of our three short films. I hope you've enjoyed it. And as we said before, don't forget to like and subscribe. And you can join Monty and me when we're out on the bank again in very, very near future. Bye for now.